Hello everyone, we're here at a local retention pond and the grate's clogged up slightly. It's not too bad, but I'm gonna clean it out, grab that tire out of the water and get rid of some of this storm water we just accumulated here. It's not too bad now, but I'm willing to bet when all this water chestnut, I don't know if you can see it on the surface there, but it's all dying with the colder weather, and I'm sure it's going to end up here at the grate. But this water chestnut, it's an invasive species, and when it's in full bloom, this entire pond is covered. Every square inch of surface water is covered with this plant, and it's invasive to the area. It just ruins the local ecosystem, but it's very hard to get rid of. There's also some really large carp in this pond also. Maybe we'll see one. They're usually here. I don't see any. I see a few feeding out there. But anyways, I may be able to get some footage of the outflow side of this one, but we'll be back shortly. This here is the outflow side. Looks like there's a steel grate on this. I guess it's good to keep things from going in there, but how do you get that wood and stuff out of there if this clogs? Oh, this has a steel door on it. Oh, scared the geese. Down at the river's edge now. Bunch of ducks over there. Bunch of Canadian geese. This is the outflow or discharge side. It's got some type of metal door on it. Closed right now. I mean, I guess there's an opening here to clear debris, so maybe we'll get this cleaned up too. I'm curious to see how much that door opens. So I'm gonna set up another camera here and record it when I clear it. Stay tuned. All right, we're back on this side. I don't know if you can see the water ripples, probably not, but there's definitely some carp out there feeding. Yeah, usually there's some very large ones right here in this area swimming around, but I don't see them. Only have my boots on today. It's not too deep. Should be all right. Get my camera set up. All right, let's see here. Let's see where we can put this. Oh, that mud is deep. Mud is very deep. These little sharp things here. This is a water chestnut seed, highly invasive. And they can last for like 6 years before they sprout. Very hard to get rid of. And this entire pond is covered with it. This is going to be very easy. Pulling all that water chestnut right in. Thank you. flowing good now. This should drain it down about 12 or 14 inches. But what's gonna happen is when all this water chestnut starts to die and release, you can already see it. It's all working its way towards the grate. And block it up again. Probably have to come back in a couple days and double check it. I already see it's clogging it back up already. It's already impeding the flow of water. This stuff is nasty too. The roots are like spaghetti. They just grow everywhere. Pretty sure you can see the roots there on that one, but they just go into the mud below and just spread. It's just sprout up all over the place. There's a turtle over there. I don't know if you can see him on that log over there. Is there a little stick in the water? Probably not. Too far away, but he's over there relaxing. Oh, there's a giant carp right there. There's two or three of them. I don't know how well you guys can see them. You guys could see them or not, but they were literally 5 feet in front of the camera. Wondering if that moving water getting their attention. Yeah, I guess that's the plan. Let this drain down. Come back and check it when it gets down. For now, let's go check out the discharge side. Oh, I can hear the water now. Doesn't seem like it's taking in a lot of water at the intake, but when you see it coming out like this, you realize how much it is. That's just from being blocked up 6 or 8 inches or so. Flowing now. Let's walk out to the river here. It's a pair of bald eagles that live on this stretch of river. I don't see him today though. Not yet anyways. Yeah, look at this water flowing now. Nice down here. Yeah, that door opened a little bit. Curious to see the other footage from that camera. Alright everyone, thanks for watching. It's been a busy summer, but I'll be back with more. Take care.